ang saya at pagsintay, tila walang kapantay. Inaabangan ng bawat tagtagpo.
Welcome sa panibago nating tutorial. Sa video na ito'y pag-aaralan natin ng unti-unti by Aptarmadown. At para updated ka sa mga bago pa nating tutorial, don't forget subscribe. Okay, simulan na natin. Okay, ang mga chords na gagamitin natin ay D major 7 at A major 7. Pagdating sa D major 7, first string, second string at third string ay second fret. Next ay A major 7. Second string ay second fret, third string ay first fret, and fourth string ay second fret. Pagdating naman po sa strumming pattern, ang gagamitin natin ay down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. Ulit, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. Okay, bali dalawang beses natin siyang ulitin sa bawat chord. Try natin sa D major 7. Down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. And then ulit lang, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. A major 7. Down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. Down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. And then, isang beses na lang mauulit yung strumming pattern.
Ang saya at pagsintay, tila walang kapantay, na abangan ng bawat tagtagpo. Walang mintis ang tuwa sa ating dalawa, hinawak ang
okay, and then pagdating dun sa lyrics na hinamak ang lahat, bali mababago na po yung chords. Ang gagamitin na natin ay B minor, C sharp minor, at E. Pagdating sa B minor, index finger ay sa 5th string hanggang 1st string ng 2nd fret, and then 2nd string ay 3rd fret, 3rd string at 4th string ay 4th fret. Kung nahirapan kayo dito, pwedeng ito yung gamitin yung alternative chord ng B minor. Lagay nyo lang index finger sa 1st string ng 2nd fret, and then 2nd string ay 3rd fret, and then 3rd string at 4th string ay 4th fret. Next ay C sharp minor, lipat lang sa 4th fret. Index finger ay sa 5th string hanggang 1st string ng 4th fret, and then 2nd string ay 5th fret, 3rd string at 4th string ay 6th fret. Kung nahirapan din kayo dito, ganun lang din po, kagaya lang sa B minor. Lagay nyo lang yung index finger sa 1st string ng 4th fret, and then 2nd string ay 5th fret, 3rd string at 4th string ay 6th fret. And then strum nyo lang siya magmula sa 4th string hanggang 1st string. And then pagdating sa strumming pattern, ang gagamitin natin sa B minor ay down, 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 up, C sharp minor, down, 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 up, and then E, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. Sa B minor, down, 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 up. Hinamak ang lahat. Okay, dito na po nagtatapos ang ating tutorial. Sana po ay may natutunan kayo. At kung nahihirapan naman po kayo, ay practice lang at makukuha nyo rin yan. Abangan nyo lang ulit ang susunod nating tutorial.